Got a new chef here, Julian, on the skillet ones and twos. Good morning.
How you doing?
How are you? All right.
Good morning,
we're at Rosso, Italia, right here in Beachwood, and I see a big piece of veal here.
We got a 16-ounce veal rack chop.
Mm-hmm.
Today we're going to do the Marsala, which we also do four other styles.
Good.
We do it broiled, Milanese, piccata, and Parmigiana,
so
of course.
So five different styles of veal
absolutely.
You guys have here.
Same size and everything, so it's absolutely delicious, every kind.
All right. Well, I see you have everything prepped over here
absolutely.
And ready to go.
So we lightly flour our veal chop with a little seasoned flour, salt, pepper.
Yeah.
And now we're going to make our sauce now. So we're going to place the veal chop right on the plate. Now we're going to start with our aromatics, little shallots and garlic, our mushrooms. Our mushroom mix is cremini's, shiitake mushrooms, and oyster mushrooms.
Okay.
So season as you go.
Of course, of course.
We're going to sweat that out. Get now, nice golden brown.
Now, while you're getting that ready, at any given moment, they can get five different styles of veal. Is that correct?
Absolutely.
Wow.
So, I mean, our broiled veal chops could be not pounded, so it's going to be nice and seared, just like our steaks and chops on the menu.
Okay.
And then our veal parmesan. That's breaded, deep fried, sauce and cheese and everything.
Excellent.
Cool.
All right. So we bring that over here. What else? What's our next step?
So we're going to deglaze, flambe a little Marsala in here.
Okay. See that little flambe?
Oh, yeah.
That's really good for TV, by the way, Julian. It's really, really good. Really good.
I'm not
for
trying
TV.
To start a fire here.
Yeah,
I promise. So.
And then what are you adding now?
We're going to add our veal demi, which we make in house.
Okay. And speaking of, you guys, it's a scratch kitchen, so you
absolutely.
Guys pretty much do everything the way we're seeing it now.
Pastas, vegetables, everything. So it's one of the fun things about this kitchen.
And it keeps you busy.
Absolutely.
You know, no one gets to sit on their hands, do they?
It's always something to do.
Yeah, yeah.
So, and now we're going to add our heavy cream.
Okay.
We're going to make our sauce.
A little dab will do you. Okay.
Absolutely.
Looking good. Getting a nice consistency, I see.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Okay. Go for that nice light brown color. Season as I go.
There we go. Little salt, little pepper.
Absolutely. Now we're just going to get that nice combined, and we got the consistency that we want. Hit a little parsley chive mix. Got to get that green in there.
Look at that, yeah. Eat with your eyes first.
Absolutely.
All right.
I can start eating now.
No doubt. But go ahead and finish that off, Julian. We're here at Rosso Italia, right here in Beachwood. And as you can see, Chef Julian is making that veal good. The beautiful thing, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have this recipe on our website. So that'll be good for you guys. But five different styles of veal at one time, you guys.
Wow.
That looks good. Chef, well done, sir.
Awesome.
All right, back to you guys in the studio. Look at that.
Yum, love it. I think I'd rather just go there.